Okay guys, I want to tell you how about fix Dell Latitude E6410. Okay, it is so difficult to boot. Okay, first we press power button and then press key F4. Okay, open BIOS system and we to boot sequence internal hard disk drive first and then system configuration, SATA operation, select the AHCI model. Okay, and then happily. Okay, happily, and exit. Now there is a booting from internal hard disk drive. Okay, let's see that. Okay, thank you for watching my video. See you next time.